And new details this afternoon on a death investigation on the east side. Officers now say a teen girl died of an apparent gunshot wound. Officers were called to Aristocrat Drive near 42nd and Mitthoefer Road around noon yesterday. They found the teen unresponsive. She died at the scene. IMPD says there is a person of interest in custody. Anyone with information can make an anonymous call to Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.